If you want to add link to Google Forms, first open Google Chrome and type Google Forms, then open this first link, Google Forms sign in. Then sign in to your Gmail account that you want to add link, and I will give this website link in the description. If you click that, it will redirect into this site. Now under recent, you can see your created Google Forms. Open the Google Form you want to add link. I just open this. Let's say if I want to add the link here, just click this and tap enter and type website or YouTube or Instagram for which link you want to add. Just type the word, or now I just type YouTube colon and just gap. Now just copy your link you want to add. For now I just came to our YouTube channel and just copy this link, Control C, then came here and just paste here, just like that. Then click this empty space. Now it's added. For example, if you want to add link here, just click this, and here you can see the link option. Just click here, type the name, just type the word and here paste the link, and if you hit OK, then the link will be added here. Then click publish, save. And if you want to know more videos about Google Forms, watch these videos.